I go back and like pause it right where he was holding. He's got him by the neck, bro.
He's got his like shoulder pad, and you can clearly see his jersey being pulled. And that's right there. How can a ref not see that? That's stupid.
I don't know. Keep it going. Like,